Yeah. Well, I'm trying to keep a hold, trying to keep him still.
Yeah, keep it still though. Now?
Yeah. Would you like to take a turn holding?
Yeah. It's safer then, isn't it?
Maybe best for your sake, I'd probably say, because I've been using it longer.
You've used the jigsaw longer than me, haven't you? I'll let you do that.
You hold this end, so I'll swap places.
Yeah, it's safer then, isn't it? Safer if you use the jigsaw, not me, really, is it? You've used the jigsaw longer than me, haven't you?
Yeah.
Because I don't really use building tools as much as garden tools, so I've used a lawnmower longer, haven't I? And a strimmer.
Yeah, you have.
And you've used the jigsaw longer than, like, how I've used the lawnmower that long, haven't I? And I've used it without Dad, don't I?
So yeah, if you stand where I was,
yeah,
so you can hold it.
You know, I'd used the jigsaw without Dad, didn't I? Not a jigsaw, I mean the lawnmower.
Yeah.
I use it without my dad watching me in the strimmer, but just not the hedge trimmer, because that is a bit dangerous, isn't it?
So,
probably about there.
If you could hold the edge as well.
Hold the edge, yeah. One side, hold both sides.
Yeah, like that.
Like that, and then you saw.
Hold there.
But be careful, right?
Close the door.
Yeah.
Observe the noise a bit.
Observe the noise.
Yeah.
It's going to be better, yeah. Because people might not like the noise of it, would they?
Right, here we go.
No, like, I never used to like noise. Some people don't like it, do they?
This bit. That's so far.
That's a bit better, yeah.
But it's got all the way along.
All the way along, yeah?
Yeah. All the way along. Right.
And you might need a bit of a sand. If you've got a sand dome somewhere. Don't think you have you?
That's the old line, which is, you can see it's crooked, that one.
Yeah.
And that's
straight
as it should be.
Yeah.
Turn it around.
Yeah. Now, off you go. Don't mind my fingers though.
Well, yeah, I'm trying my mind as well.
You always mind yours as well.
RPM this these jigsaws. probably see we're nearly there.
You're nearly there, yeah. Suppose you are.
See, it's what just cut.
Yeah, it's very dusty, isn't it? Because it didn't have the hose on it, did it? To clip it up, you didn't clip the hose on because it doesn't really fit, well, does it? We could always do it afterwards, couldn't you? Unless if the hose fitted on there, and then you wouldn't have to worry, would you? Because it makes less dust, wouldn't it? But that was making more dust, wouldn't it?
Well. That's fine anyway.
And then you have a hose pipe on the tube on the thing, and it's sucking it all out.
That needs to be cut. Can't have that. So join the sections up.
Oh yeah. Put my goggles back on. Or is it going to be less dusty?
Just this little bit here. So I cut off.
Yeah.
That.
Okay. Yeah. Gotcha.
Right. Okay. So that's another section cut.
Yeah.
Can we cut now? What's the time?
Have a time check. Have you got enough time?
Yeah, I can do a bit more. There's enough time.
You can do a bit more if we've got enough time. I'll go and check the time for you, Jordan, and I'll come and let you know.
We've got a clock here in the garden.
All right. Yeah. Oh, okay. That's
good.
Tells you the time if it works.
Oh,
I'll go and check it.
Stop working. Two main sections of it cut. Folks, wondering? This is my cousin Sam. Also, if you're wondering, that's 00 gauge tarmac. That'd be like when it's on the, we make the scenery, be on like that.
It's 20-44.
What, 8.44?
Yeah, 8.44, yeah.
We could do a little bit longer.
A little bit longer, yeah.
Yeah, especially in here as well, anyway.
Especially in here, yeah.
Yeah, we could do a little bit longer.
Just a little longer, though. Oh. It might be a bit late otherwise, wouldn't it?
See here. Point is, I want to make it try and make it the same.
Okay.
So, fairly.
Make it the same.
Yep, and that's not even, straight, that bit.
Yeah.
That's not looking straight at all.
Okay.
Do you see what I mean by the angle?
Oh, yeah.
The alignment?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. That's nowhere near.
Nowhere near, is it?
Just trying to think for a moment. Well, see, this is nowhere near straight.
No.
So this whole bit here needs to be cut to make it literally practically straight.
Actually straight, yeah.
So we'll do that bit first.
Yeah.
Yep. Do this bit here. Best we do the hoover afterwards.
Yeah, I'll do the hoover in after, yeah.
I was just wanted to clean up most of that mess first before we do anything.
Right.
So now if you want to carry on.
Yeah, I'll carry on, yeah.
Stand as you was.
Where I was before.
Yeah.
Blimey down there. Bastard.
So you've got quite a bit of time yet?
You've got quite a bit of time yet. Only a bit though.
God. Yeah, it's nice and neat.
Nice and neat, yeah.
And it'll probably be about that wide and fairly.
Yeah, about that wide will do, yeah.
Yeah.
better.
Yeah, look at that. Yeah, that's a bit smoother.
It's a bit smoother now, yeah. Yeah.
So I mean my glasses here. I mean they keep mostly my eyes protected most of the time.
Yeah, they do, yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
So now the other one.
The other one.
Yep. I'm trying to see how much you need to cut in to compare it.
Oh
so,
yeah.
Because this is the two sections.
Two sections.
So these.
Maybe draw a line that through that side. I'd say.
Yeah. See.
It's making a, just to make it the right size.
Well, I'll try and make them duplicate, make them the same.
Alright, you make it the same size head.
Yep. Yeah. Doesn't need to be as long as that, so cut that off.
Cut that off, yeah.
So one, the bottom one to be the same size as this one.
Do you want me to have a turn on that one?
This little bit.
On this little bit, yeah.
I don't see why not.
I'll have a little go.
Yeah.
Just be careful, I'll be careful of you. Make it better.
Probably that way.
Probably that way, so I don't cut you with it. Or maybe. I think I'll. Best to step this size, it's safer, isn't it? I don't want you to, I don't want to cut you with it. Just hold it, yep. Now?
Yep, just like that.
Yeah, you got that, haven't you, Jordan?
Yeah.
Blimey, Jordan. Yeah, in the right line.
Hang on.
What?
What's that? What's that on the blade?
I don't know what that is. What's on the blade?
That white thing.
I don't know.
Hang on. Let me just turn it off.
Turn it off for safety. Yeah.
Yep. That just come off. That just come out of that hole.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Came out the home. Maybe mind me though, Jordan, so I don't cut you. It's best, it's safer if you leave it off.
So there. Yep, that's still right anyway.
Still right.
Right, let them carry on.
Nothing's wrong, is it? Just be careful. Now?
Yeah.
Now, yeah?
Yeah. Do that bit.
Do what bit?
You fortunately you just missed that
just
the best bit.
Just missed the last bit. About there, I'd say.
Hang on.
What? There?
Yeah, and then.
Well, I missed so it.
I'm trying to keep it still as possible. Yeah.
That's better.
That's not bad, that.
It's not bad, is it?
I'll just smooth out a little bit.
Yeah, smooth
it. That's not bad there, at all.
Not bad, it's quite dusty, because it hasn't got the Hoover thing on there, has it? I know.
Well.
It hasn't got a nozzle on
it. I've been cutting wood in here like this ever since. So there's nothing I'm not used to doing.
No.
That's much better, Jordan.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. Okay. Just that for me. Short term of the saw now.
So it's right that side, but yeah. You can see.
Yeah, I can see easily.
Still not the same, but
yeah, still it's the same.
It's the right length now.
Right.
Actually, you cut that bit off.
Yeah, you have. It's about the right length there, isn't it?
Right. So now this bit.
Yeah.
Getting there.
Getting there. I'll hold it.
Yeah.
But my finger though. Mind you, don't cut me with it. That could have been dangerous, couldn't it?
Yeah. Not half.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
So you don't cut me with it.
Or myself. That is near enough. Yeah, that way round. So when it's joined together,
yeah,
the whole thing,
yeah,
will be like that.
Okay, yeah.
This makes the two sections for the trains.
Yeah.
And you've got, this will be part of a road scene.
All right, yeah.
So it's you stick that on.
Stick it on, yeah.
And then you pin the track down.
And you pin the track down, yeah.
You always line the track up in a rough dimension first,
yeah.
See if it works and see if it looks right.
Yeah.
If you're satisfied, it looks good like that.
Yeah,
there you go.
Yeah,
and then you glue.
And you glue.
Glue everything. Glue the scenery down.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a lot better.
A lot better now, isn't it, Jordan?
Right. one more bit I want to do.
What?
So the bit it joins up to is about that wide.
Yeah.
So try and cut about here.
Yeah.
Just this little bit here.
Yeah.
Yeah. But practically, these two are they are both now the same size.
Yeah.
So it makes two sections. So when I put the layout away,
yeah,
you can hopefully have them stacked like that.
All right. Yeah.
So, excuse me.
It's a bit dusty, wasn't it?
Yeah. Clean the sawdust up in a minute.
I'll clean it up with the Hoover.
Oh, God. Right. Mention it's got to be a signal box for the underground
signal
for the points
box,
and stuff.
Yeah.
And you have the sightings here, two sightings, and you have the point. Yeah, you have the point here.
Yeah.
And then you have for like three car trains about this long each. So each car, you can see that's where it needs the room.
Yeah.
To have a long car train.
Long car train, yeah.
And then they've got a third one, so it's a three-way point right here.
All right. Yeah.
Yep, that's exactly how I imagined it.
Yeah.
And then, signal box point here. So two sidings.
Yeah.
And the third one will be behind.
Yeah.
A retaining wall.
As they call it. As they call it.
So the train from the tunnel that will join another section here. And then, so that could be the main line can disappear behind the retaining wall, like it gives the illusion it disappears somewhere else.
Yeah.
While you have two signs here for two different trains.
Yeah.
On this side.
Yeah.
Cool. Oh yeah, that needs to be that needs to be cut.
Yeah.
Yep.
Needs to be cut.
Yeah, it does. So that's those two white ones are.
Yeah.
Sugar. That's for the sliding.
All right. Yeah.
So. I just want to.
Check the time.
Time is just gone 9.
9 o'clock.
Yep.
So,
a few more minutes.
Just a few more minutes.
Yeah.
And then stop there.
And then hoover the place up. Yep. So hold this piece, if that's alright.
Yeah, I'll hold it. Mind my fingers though.
So this. And that other one underneath this bit of wood is for the layout to sit on.
Alright, yeah.
The main.
Yeah.
Do you know what London Underground is?
What is it?
A train in London that goes underground.
Okay, yeah, the train in London that goes underground.
And they're red, white, and blue.
And the red line is blue.
Yeah, I'll show you a picture afterwards.
Yeah, good idea. Yeah.
Thank you. what I'll do.
It'd be safe if you turn it
before
over.
Before you obviously have to go, I'll quickly take you in my room.
Yeah, right.
And I'll show you what.
All right. Yeah.
Because this is the baseballs. What's in my room is gonna go. It's gonna sit on these.
Okay. Yeah. You're gonna show me then.
Just.
Once you're done.
Once I've done this in the floor, yeah.
Once you've done both of it.
Yeah.
We haven't got much time to do all of it, have we?
No, no. I've got loads of other pieces to cut for steel yet. That's why it's wider.
Yeah.
And you have this piece here as well.
Yeah.
So it should be the same size.
Okay, yeah. It's about the same size, I think.
Roughly?
Roughly, yeah.
I think it's just a little bit longer.
It's a bit long.
So there, yeah, I thought so.
Yeah. Do you want me to sort of have a go? Or do
I'll only have a go at this bit. Yeah, I will.
I can have a go at this bit then.
Yeah.
Safer then, isn't it? Just like this bit, not this bit, because that bit's a bit dangerous for me, because it's more easy if you did it.
So just that little bit there.
Yeah. That, make sure I don't cut you those.
It's going well.
It's going well, yeah.
I'm liking how this is looking.
Yeah. Go around the other side, Jordan, so I don't get you with it. In case if it comes too fast, it might cut you. Yeah.
Cool. It's good to give a right old hoovering again in a moment.
Just start there, yeah.
See the red line?
Yeah, I see the red line.
Yeah, always be cut. Yeah.
Is it right? Yeah.
Hang on.
That's better, yeah.
Yeah. Take these sections off. Mm.
So.
Yep. That's better than the first time.
Yeah, it's not bad though, is it?
No, not at all.
Not bad at all, is it?
Right, I'm just going to trim this a little bit up here.
Yeah, trim it off.
Sometimes I use like a grinder, grind the rough edges off.
Oh, all right, yeah. An angle grinder.
That needs to come off.
What does?
That bit.
All
otherwise,
right.
With that there, you can't join.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you can't join them together.
No, take the end of it off.
Yeah.
That's
the trouble. I'll see if the saw can do it.
Yeah. Saw through. Be careful though, don't have accidents with it.
Better. Ta-da.
Ta-da.
Cool. Now that's spot on.
That's spot on, yeah.
Cool.
Yeah.
Well, I'm afraid to say.
Yeah.
We had to sharp shop tools. You just want to
give it a hoover.
Yeah.
I can hoover now, couldn't I?
Yeah, you can.
Just be careful, I'll make sure I don't trip over the lead.
Yeah, I've just
unplugged it to you.
I've just unplugged it.
Yes. You've unplugged it, that's good. So you know, I didn't trip over it. That can, in case it hits the trigger and cuts my leg open, that can be dangerous, couldn't it?
Oh, don't say that, God.
Yes, yeah, it's cringe.
I dread when I use that saw sometimes.
You dread?
Yes, I do.
Because it's scary, isn't it? That's a scary situation, and that's a very dangerous tool, isn't it? It's quite dangerous. But if you have somebody with you, you'll be alright, wouldn't you? Tools can all be dangerous, and it also can be safer, couldn't it? Not any tools.
Yeah, it might be possible. Those are the bits.
What's that?
These are the bits I just cut off.
Yeah, I'll put them on the side. That's better. Don't blame Jordan.
Now Hoover.
It's not that loud, is it? The jigsaw's louder, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Yeah, it's more louder. The hoover's more quieter, isn't it? It doesn't wake people up so much as the jigsaw does, does it?
No, it's not as loud.
It's not as loud, is it? The jigsaw's louder. That's because we have to use it in here instead of out there in case they hear it.
Well, I've been using the jigsaw in here ever since.
Yeah.
Since I've been slightly kind of wood in here.
It's quieter if you use it in here so they don't hear it.
Well, that's one thing too, yeah.
Some people might not like it, wouldn't they? Might not want to listen to that noise, would they?
Well, I hope you enjoyed that experience.
Yeah, I enjoyed it, yeah.
Yeah.
It's like work experience, isn't it?
Yeah.
It reminds me of.
See that video.
Yeah.
You'll see that video on YouTube, right?
Yeah, I would. And Instagram.
I might be able to post a clip a bit.
Post a bit.
Yeah. If people like to see how I do my modelling and stuff.
Yeah.
So I'll see videos as well.
Yeah. Yeah, you do.
I'll tell you, that
mover
must be nearly caught by now.
Yeah, it must be, yeah, I'll switch it off. Pretty much full, isn't it, the hoover, yeah.
Yeah, which you might if you clean that bit of carpet over there.
Carpet over there.
I see just want to quick get something.
Alright.
see you around on the London Underground bit. Baseboard building. Make sure you like and follow and subscribe too for more.